Bravo. Bad. Not bad at all. Okay, who's got a Clarence story real quick?
Okay. No pressure.
Well, you know I like to dress up with that all the Indian jewelry, and Clarence says I'm a pretendian. And,
I like that.
So I have all the jewelry and this and that, and he says, you know, Red, he says, you'd look really much better if you had an arrowhead right here right at your neck. I said, really? I said, yeah. He says, yeah, one shot from 20 yards.
Oh, Clarence, we love your humor. We love your humor. All right. Larry, say hi to Clarence.
Hi, Clarence.
Yeah.
Can I say something to Clarence?
Sure, Clarence. Of course.
I was just up on Will Billions' mountain.
Will Billions.
And, dude, your laundry's still up there.
That's a good one.
I can get it if you want.
I love how Clarence, they asked him not to do How Great Thou Art on the train because it had religious, you know, very religious. So yeah. He just said, okay, he just sang it in Navajo, right?
Yeah. Oh, hey. Not only did he sing it Navajo, he told him it was a Swedish folk song.
We love your humor, Clarence.
Hey, Clarence. Clarence, when you left the train, they hired Billy here to take your place. So as you can see, we really didn't have that big of shoes to fill.
Good stuff. Let's do another song.
Busted flat in Baton Rouge, waiting for the train. Feeling near defeated as my jeans. Bobby thumbed the diesel down just before it rained. Took us all the way to New Orleans. I pulled my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana. I suppose and said, why Bobby sang blues? With them windshield wipers slapping time and Bobby clapping hands, he finally sang up in a song that driving year. In just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing even, nothing but it's free. England's easy going when Bobby sang the blues.
Oh man.
Beautiful. Look, man. Look, I mean, Otis loved it.
He's so excited.
You can see.
I was expecting Larry to get up and dance around.
What do you think of that one, Clarence?
Next week.
Pretty good, huh? The boys can play.
All
right, now we got a couple of show-offs here, Clarence.
Hey, Clarence, check out my new guitar.
Ooh, everybody say ooh.
James Goodall, old growth Koa, front, back, and sides. So I wanted to share that with you, show you. And now talk about this.
Check out my new guitar. Plastic. Here we go. It's carbon fiber. No trees were harmed in making this guitar. Completely ecological.
A lot of fiber was.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, those are beautiful. The rehearsal's more entertaining than the performance, okay? Okay. Who knows the story how Clarence inspired this version of it?
Are we recording?
Yeah.
He just did it. I don't know.
Yeah. Okay. He came up with Will Billions. Good job, Clarence.
Will Billions. That was Clarence.
Good job, Clarence.
Will Billions?
Well, he just said it that way. Kind of like what a...
That's kind of redundant, isn't it?
Hey, we're rolling.
One, two, one, two.
$20 to get out though. All right, everybody say hi, Clarence. We love you, Clarence.
We love you, Clarence.
Thanks for writing that song, Clarence.
Clarence went to the doctor and he said to the doctor, did you hear that all the doctors are downtown having a big protest? And the doctor said, what are they protesting about? And Clarence said, well, they made their own signs so nobody knows.
I get it. That's a good one.
That's a Clarence joke.
Who's got some puns? Because Clarence is the king of puns. You know that, right?
Yeah, you can.
Can't beat Clarence for puns, right, Buckshot?
No. Well, you know what a pun guy. Is, don't you?
What?
You know a pun is spelled backwards.
Nup.
And you know what a nup is?
No.
A nup is a nup.
Not bad, Banjo Billy. Good stuff. All right, we'll get...
Yeah, you definitely replaced Clarence. Yeah.
Okay, we're going to get set up for another song.
You're on the right track.
Yeah, that's a good one.
God. Clarence, I have a wonderful story about this song that I wrote, and it's amazing. I was a young man, and I was sound asleep, 1974, imagine this, all right? And I hear this voice in my dream, you must seek and find Clarence Clearwater.
Is that right? Is that right?
1974, remember, that's important.
Okay,
so I go back to sleep, I said, that's ridiculous. Who's Clarence Clearwater? But I hear the voice again a half an hour later. You must seek and find Clarence Clearwater. I was like, this is ridiculous. So that happens like three or four times in the night. Finally, I get tired of trying to go back to sleep with this voice in my head. And I get on the internet, 1974. And I type in Clarence Clearwater, Gallup, New Mexico. So I wrote this song on my way to Gallup in search of Clarence.
Hey, look, I found Clarence.
Back time, hot spot, soda pop, red top, sitting by the side of the road. Listen to the radio, Navajo taco, talking to the dinosaur bones. Winslow Hole from Joseph C. to truck stop, Alpine, Springerville, town. Taking gas, gonna last, deep gray, gotta pass, I'm New Mexico bound.
Hey, hey,
New
hey.
Mexico bound.
Come on.
Hey, hey,
hey.
That's better. Okay, ready, echo.
Yeah, but Calvin, you weren't haying. Let's see some haying.
Hey!
Okay, that'll work. Right. Hey, very good.
Water.
And?
It's from France, and it's bottled at the source. Clarence used to say when we went past the sewer treatment plant, there's the source. He always said that.
Yeah, that's good. That's good. Oh, we almost forgot. Looky here now. How did he say that when the Cowboys came in?
Here.
How do you do a buckshot?
Look here.
Yeah, look here. Look here. I don't think the Cowboys really like that, did they?
That's how it should start off.
Hey, look here. Yeah, hey, speaking of, are you guys going to do that song? Yes. And you're going to invite our friend in to do the harmony, right?
Yeah. We need you to sing harmony on this, Clarence.
Stay away from me. Why don't you let me be? I don't know why you keep on haunting me. Love. Thank you. are just a memory, bringing back all the tears.
Bravo, Larry and Calvin, and percussion over there from Red.
Harmony with the universe. In harmony.
Harmony?
Harmony.
Clarence is going to do the harmony.
Yeah,
I can't wait to hear it.
Okay, we don't have time for music because actually, because there's so many Clarence stories, you know,
right.
This is going to take all day. So, but anyway, we got one more Clarence story. Hit it, Larry.
Clarence, do you remember when we had the all the merchandise in the cafe car? And you took a block of wood and put a dollar bill around it and put a price of $2 on it and put it on the counter. And somebody came and bought it.
You're kidding. Did somebody really buy it?
Really bought it. But it was there for a long time.
Yeah, that's a good
Another
story.
Another one that Clarence did, it was just, this was genius. He went into a car he was going to play in and he handed out dollar bills to people. See if he got them back when he got tips.
That's great.
Well, what was the verdict? Did he get him back?
Some of them. I just remember when he did it. Should tell him what about it. He did.
He's got some great stories, doesn't he?
Hey, Clarence.
If there's one thing in my life that's missing, it's the time that I spent alone, sailing on the cool and bright clear water. There's lots of those friendly people showing me ways to go, and I never want to lose their inspiration. Time for a cool change. I know that it's time for a cool. So prearranged, I know that it's time for a cool change. Well, I was born in the sun of water, and it said that I feel my best. The albatross and the whales, they are my brother. It's kind of a special feeling when you're out on the sea alone, staring at the full moon like a lover. It's time for a cool change. I know that it's time for a cool change. Now that my life is so prearranged, I know that it's time for a cool change. Sometimes I don't care. I know it may sound selfish, but let me breathe the air. Ooh. If there's one thing in my
that's missing. It's a time that I'd spent alone, sailing on the cool and bright clear water. It's kind of a special feeling when you're out on the sea alone, staring at the one moon like a lover. It's time for a cool chair. I know that it's time for a cool change. Now that my life is so prearranged, I know that it's time for a cool change.
I
haven't sung that on the piano in 10 years.
But that's okay.
A little rough, Clarence. We love you.
Rough is good.
Rough is good.
From the heart.
From the heart.
Here we go. This is in honor of our Navajo friend.
Okay. Clarence. Ready?
Yeah.
Every day along about evening, when the sunlight is beginning to fade, I ride to the slumber along the Navajo Trail. When it's night and the crickets are humming and the coyotes are making their way,
Calvin. The wave.
Well,
I like that.
That was nice.
It's a nice tune.
Love to you, Clarence.